infection on the 6th of August before we started treatment. So you can see the round lesions with a healthy middle, and also this young lady has it in here. So we're starting treatment now, and we will see how she is at the end of